Happy to be here with you this evening in Nairobi, yes, in your new city, Tattoo City. That Kenya set an example and take everybody along. Kenya.